Are delivered by Taco Bell. And for the Lakers, Dwight Howard remains in the start. Tyler Hero and Leonard will start for Dragic and Adebayo as the Miami's through the first two games. And now coming into this series, we're a huge favorite, even bigger now, but the Heat rallying around each other, although right off the bat.
Game three of the NBA Finals. That can't happen if you're Miami trying to climb your way back into this series.
Tyler finds Hero. Hero off the bounce. Deflected and stolen. Here's LeBron James going down the lane. Draws the foul. Count it and one. 9 assists, 9 rebounds. Misses the free throw. And the Lakers with the early lead. Jimmy Butler drives and finishes. Cross court. Caldwell Pope pass deflected by Butler, but right to the hands of Davis. Shot clock winding down. James on the drive. Hop step floats it up. Bank shot is good.
By Miami defensively.
Leonard, three-pointer. Leonard's got good three-point range. Nails.
That's not the Lakers brand of basketball. They were helped by the block by LeBron, the zone defense of the Miami Heat.
Is it? Duncan Robinson gets it back. Crowder, good open look. That's good.
Gets it back, attacks. And he does a good job going up in the air as they lobbed to Howard as they were fronting Davis in the low post.
Jimmy Butler drives, kicks it inside. Leonard flips it up and in. Again, the aggressor. Butler's got Davis on him down this time. Feed inside to Robinson. Another nice pass. 13 assists, a career high for him in game two. Then with a steal down the other end, they throw it ahead to Butler, and Butler throws it down. Andrews says they have field goals right now. Butler drives, spins, goes right to the rim, and gets it a fall. Jimmy Butler now. James pass. That's the 10th turnover for the Lakers. 10 in the first quarter. We still have 2:43 remaining. Not only is it one more than they had in Philadelphia. Markeith, the older brother, 7 minutes older than his twin Marcus. As Kyle Kuzma, nice shot. Gets him a new possession here. Olynyk to Butler. Butler to the basket. Couple of fakes. Backs away, nails it. Jimmy Butler. Game two was also a big part of the turnaround in game one. He's had an excellent final so far. Markeith Morris hits a three. Miami does not have a foul to give. Caruso kicks it out to Morris. Back up top to James. Fakes the three. Kicks it out in the corner. Kuzma for three. It's good as the buzzer sounds, ending the first quarter.
Finish that quarter on the bench with two fouls. How much do you talk to him about being careful when you put him back in versus you can trust him to know what to do?
He knows to be smart, and he usually gets a rest at the beginning of the second quarter. We just got it for him a little sooner.
Thanks.
Nothing against Denver, and he said they felt in game three they played a relaxed game. Didn't have that same intensity. Nice feet inside, yes. None to Iguodala. That was the... Kuzma drives, blocking foul, count it, and one. Iguodala tried to draw the charge. Instead, Kuzma gets a chance at a three-point play as Davis remains on the bench with the... 3 minutes gone by. Nice feed inside. Lakers miscommunication is just off the charts.
He comes contagious and much needed in a long season. All of his teammates in each organization.
Two from the line. Lakers by one. 3.5 gone by. Second quarter here in game three. Alley-oop to Davis. Rajon Rondo once again with a pass from just inside half court.
Great pass, great read, awful defense.
Yeah, again, that's something that Rondo and Davis have connected on over and over.
Larry Bird last game in all-time playoff assists. So you have Rondo and LeBron James, two guys in the top six all-time in assists in playoff first quarter. And then there was a 45-point turnaround. Crowder connects on a three, and that's an important bucket early. Butler goes right at Danny Green and banks him home. Comes up short. Olynyk the rebound. Heat up three as we approach the midway point here in the second. Mid-range jumper from Butler. 15. Butler to none.
This is a great opportunity for the Miami Heat to try to create some space.
Slow walking up the other way. Rondo whips a pass to Caldwell Pope. James in the post catches and gets hammered. Count the basket. And with the plantar fascia tear on his left foot. Pass inside to Morris. Beautiful bounce pass from James.
Anthony Davis and LeBron James, a great job getting into the seams and making another fine play.
Duncan Robinson hits the three. He also thought,
I got a lifetime to hang around my man.
Well, she was apparently very understanding. James flips it up off the glass.
I'm not, you know, I don't want to say what my real answer would be.
You still biting your lip?
Biting my tongue, biting my lip. I'm biting everything.
Crowder, nice. 1-3, side of the backboard. Crowder the rebound. Butler drives and finishes. Jimmy. Butler's got Caruso on him. Goes right at him and banks it home. He gets knocked down.
Jimmy Butler.
James finds some room, fires a three, and knocks it down. His first three-pointer, and it's back to a two-point game. Solomon Hill rattles home the three. Hill from down. J.R. Smith tries and connects.
The job that guys have been doing just to be a little bit more educated on the situations and getting people out, recruiting poll workers and things like that.
He had a good night so far. It's been without rhythm.
Leonard throws it down on a nice feed from Butler. Has had the ball in his hands on the offensive end. Again, such a high percentage of time. Three-pointer for Tyler Hero. Knocks it. James drives, gets into the lane. Davis to follow, stripped and taken away. Crowder throws it ahead to Tyler Hero. Reverse layup, he banks it home to Davis. Davis, just the 5 points. Caldwell Pope hits a three. Danny Green floats it up, that won't go. Howard the rebound, back out to Davis. Davis drives on Crowder, his runner's up and good. Just the third field, just past the midway point here in the third. James backs in and just completely bullies his way to the rim.
The Heat players to shrink the floor where LeBron sees bodies.
James guarding Butler, got caught on the Olympic screen and backs it home.
And banks it in.
And coach, one of the adjustments we see the Heat made from game two, that basket went in by Rondo.
Yeah.
They were switching Duncan Robinson on LeBron. Tonight, he's showing and then getting back to his initial man.
Butler drives all sweet fake from Jimmy Butler, turns and scores. Well, 31 bench points for the Lakers, 13 for the Heat. Anthony Davis, that jump shot has turned lethal, at least 4 of 6. But again, has not played big minutes because of the foul trouble. Olynyk fakes and fires and hits. Kelly Olynyk from down. None the hesitation, none the drive. They get it out to Olynyk, fires it up. And shot's good. It's the front of the rim and bounces forward.
What a pass by Iguodala. Just being able to see a play ahead.
On the floor and off the court.
One of the smartest players who's played in the NBA. Butler, tough fall away. Shot is good. Jimmy Butler now. Davis guarded by Iguodala. Olynyk looking to help. Makes him take a tough fall away shot and it goes.
Chance.
Jimmy Butler pass stolen by Davis. Anticipated that beautifully. Caruso drives down the lane left-handed. Won't go. Davis on the follow. Back-to-back buckets for Davis.
Wide open in transition.
Davis to Kuzma. Kuzma wide open. Connects on a three. Kyle Kuzma.
Out comes.
Morris falls down. Butler, oh, block, but a foul. And Butler is down. Rondo made a terrific recovery. LeBron James sees an opening, drives down a lane, running layup is good. 2 points.
Hey, Mike.
All right, Rachel. It is heart-pounding time right here in game three of the finals. James drives, finishes, and is fouled. And it's Butler, Nunn, Hero, and Crowder out there for the Heat. Olynyk fakes the pass, drives, nice adjustment, and banks it home.
See how Adebayo does, along with Kelly Olynyk, exceptional at handing off and faking handoff.
Nice feed inside, Butler to Crowder.
Exactly. His strength, even though he's smaller, his strength can at least hold up.
James drives, kicks it out. Morris gets a good look, and Morris hits a three-point. James, Morris, another corner three. Puts it in. Morris. Rajon Rondo drive to the basket, left-handed off the glass, and the Lakers retake the lead. Time. Four to shoot. Butler drives, flips it up and in. Jimmy Butler had that quick release.
There's no way he's going to get back in front of LeBron James.
Kelly Olynyk set up nicely, nails the three-pointer. Jimmy Butler with his 10th. Players. Right now they've got a three-point lead against the Lakers with 7 minutes to play. Hero for three. That's good. Tyler Hero from downtown. Caldwell Pope picks up his dribble. Kuzma tries a three-pointer, knocks it down. Kyle Kuzma. Laker bench, 46 of their 94 points. Pass inside to Olynyk. Oh, what a feed from Butler. Hero with five to shoot. Hero drives past Caruso, gets inside. Layup, he banks it home. Tyler. Hero sets the screen. Caldwell Pope picks him up. One-on-one. Butler backs in, backs in. That fall-away shot is up and good. 34 for Butler. Caldwell Pope finding Davis. Davis back up top. Morris straight on three. Bang! Markieff Morris from down. Butler says, give me the ball. Butler the drive, the runner, he banks it in. Oh, what a master. LeBron James wide open, throws it down. That makes it a seven-point game with 107.
Be aware of Rondo's penchant for going for steals.
Hero, the rookie, the 20-year-old. Layup, up and in, and the foul.
Seen in the finals, particularly for a guy who's on a team that is really, really, as Robinson makes a three, that is overmatched.
And that Robinson three seals this one, 115-102. Boy, they must be celebrating down in Miami. Kuzma banks it home with 20.
This is not a good look.
Morris inbounds to Caruso. The Miami Heat, their title hopes are still alive. With one of the more surprising results in a finals game in a long, long time. An 11-point victory.